Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Still your girl Stephanie Anyong. So in this video of mine, I'm going to be doing a simple makeover look that any girl can achieve. Yes, if you don't want to look too much stepping out, you can as well do this video and still look good. So first of all, we're going to start with the eyebrows, and then the eyes, and then below the eyes, to reduce puffiness and brighten. Then the skin work, and then I really don't know why some guys are against makeup. Like, there are some makeovers that girls can do and still maintain their natural look, you know. So stay tuned and enjoy the ride. Thank you guys. Thank you. And I love you all. Bye.
So here's my bare face look, and with me I have my wipes. So I'm going to wipe off my face right now. Yeah. After that, I draw my brows with the Davis eye pencil. After which I conceal with the Pro Concealer in Fawn. Yeah. I use Fawn. So you can see I'm concealing my brows from the tip, working my way upwards. Then I blend. Brows done. So this is my liquid glitter. Yeah, so I put just a bit. Yeah. So I had to use classic. Yeah, something that one can easily find, something affordable. And the Vela's makeup, this foundation is so matte. It dries quickly though, so I had to rush it. But before that, I had to take a little bit of the Yoga Parfait made by Sumto. So now I'm blending it all in. The foundation, blending it all in. Remember, blending is key. You don't want your look looking all cakey and all in the eyes of men. Yeah. So I'm blending it all out, as you can see. So after this is done, I use Beauty Blender. That's the Beauty Blender, to just blend it in, you know, make everywhere even. After which, I grab my concealer, MAC. So creamy, guys. So I just put a little, you see where I'm placing them? Just a little. because we're going for something simple and not too dramatic and popping. Yeah, so I'm just applying a little bit of it under my eyes, my nose bridge, my forehead, my chin, after which I set with my setting powder to put it all in place. Then my liner, my eyeliner, my MAC eyeliner and mascara. Yeah, working my eyelashes. After which I use my Milani powder in shade warm to just blend everything out. Yeah, and I'm feeling so fly. With my rose water, I use it to set my face, and that's my Camilo eyeshadow. I'm not really a fan of eyeshadows if I'm going for a simple look. I think that's what I was trying to say in the video. So I'm not really a fan of eyeshadows, but I just have to put it for maybe viewers out there that feel eyeshadow should be implemented. Yeah, so I just have to pick a very, very natural color, something you wouldn't really notice. Then my bronzer, yeah, just put a little bit of it there. So I think I've done my lips right now. Yeah, I'm just adding a little bit of pink for it to look rosy and all. And back to my lashes again. So here is my Hush Beauty glow. Yeah, glow dust. So I'm just gonna place it on my chin and my TM essential setting spray. Ooh, my god. It's really nice and it gives that glowy finish. Last but not the least, my blush palette. Yeah. So guys, this is the finished look. Something simple, subtle, rosy, close to natural, not too dramatic. Hope you guys love the look. Thanks for watching. Bye guys.